Timbalan-timbalan Presiden KDCA, naib-naib Presiden KDCA, ahli-ahli Majelis Tertinggi KDCA, penyeras-penyeras KDCA daerah, the magnificent seven, thank you, come in. All life members, Tan Sri, Tan Sri, Datu Sri, tuan-tuan dan puan-puan, and all my fellow Kadazandusun. Praise be the Lord Almighty for the great opportunities in time for us to be part of our beloved Koisan KDCA yesterday, today, and tomorrow. My enthusiasm this very moment is especially strong because of the message which is at the heart of this celebration. That profound message is simply that KDCA's moment for a new development phase has come. And we are part of those that have been given the opportunity to determine and act upon this moment for a better tomorrow for our succeeding generations. Lest we forget, this Golden Jubilee celebration is also about life and times of the paramount chief of our Kadazandusun. In the person of Uguan Seo, Dunfuat Stephen, and our current beloved Puguan Siau Yang Berhormat Tan Sri Datuk Seri Panglima Joseph Parin Ketingan, who has led our Kuaisan as president almost immediately after the 6/6 tragedy that took away the life of our first national Puguan Siau.
Kapitan ko awi, matay sanan, malengan, matay sanan ng tanga tapinay, tapinay ng awi ng ka napo, hans ka batamat ang ginawa ko, to itikaw, itsuang titi, kalamasan ko, antap na, imang lapat taon, KDCA, kaysa ang pagti. To all distinguished guests, although I have not mentioned names, but I have been looking at those names which indicate to me who are here. I would like to express my heartfelt appreciation for your attendance. Salakaw ato tuka iti waalan ko. Mantal kapasiyan it kanitingan. Paguluda patusan ko pasan ko. Langkat takaw pa dahil kinoingan. First and foremost, let us all remember, let us all surrender to God this very important moment in time of our KDCA Golden Jubilee's humble function, and call to mind those numerous KCA, KDCA leaders as well as members who have gone before us to rest with the Lord. And let us seek for continuous guidance and wisdom for our current KDCA leaders and members in their work for the very best of KDCA now community. Thank you, Lord, for our KDCA, and be praised forever. Tapinay Sopi Kadazandusun, welcome to this humble 50th anniversary of our KDCA, our Kaisan. It is humble because we know that even in as much as we would like and we would want to glamorize and make a big bang out of the KDCA's Golden Jubilee, the greater majority of our Kadazandusuns will still be unable to come to Hong Kong Kaisan to celebrate with us. It is a case of whether to swell or to dwell in the realities of our times and of KDCA, our Kaisan, within our spirit, mind and body, and in our very intentions, words, thoughts and actions, wherever we are, as Kadazandusuns living today within this globalized village.
Gurauan Sika, Yang Berbahagia, Datuk Justin Skima. Contohnya, Studies Leader. Please come forward to save their work.
Kuan will place his hands on the magic ball for the launching. Okay, one, two, three.
Thank you.
coordinator implementation of KDCA 2016 goals. Seterusnya kami silakan yang berbahagia Datuk Daniel Prinsip untuk menyampaikan sijil penentuan sio.
Satu pas mekal menyakit. Okay. Ya.